I collect money and I lose money. You lose money?
Sometimes.
You lose money, you lose money. Okay, I'm like,
that's
so I figured something out, and I'm going to teach you a secret here on how not to lose money. And what I found out is if you take $2, this is just an example, you take $2 and you fold it in half, like that, it stays together now because it's folded. And then if you fold it twice, it really doesn't move. Okay? And if you fold it a third time, no way, shape, or form is it going to fall apart. But now it's tiny, and I lose tiny things. You lose tiny things? Okay, so it's way easier if you just fold it in half. But you don't want to spend your $2 bill, right? You want to collect those. So when you're ready to spend it, you just fold it once, twice, and three times.